Each year, Edmonton Public Schools sets the school year calendar to inform staff, students, and families about important dates. We consider many things, and putting it together each year is complicated. Having a common calendar for schools saves on the cost of busing, helps families plan, and supports staff collaboration. The calendar is built around a specific number of instructional days and calculated to meet the minimum number of instructional hours required by Alberta Education. The calendar has to follow the division's board policies and administrative regulations, Alberta education requirements, provincial and federal employment legislation, and collective agreements with staff groups. Public or statutory holidays must be included, like Canada Day, New Year's Day, and Thanksgiving. The school calendar also needs to consider teachers' convention, the Alberta Diploma Exam and Achievement Exam schedules, and advanced placement and international baccalaureate exams, a 2-week winter break, and a 1-week spring break. There must also be a balance of school days between the first and second semesters. In 2020, the division asked families and staff for feedback on the school year calendar. This feedback led to changes such as adding more professional development days and board-approved non-instructional days, and, where possible, grouping days off together or attaching them to a weekend. We also heard from students, staff, and community members on the importance of including dates of significance in the calendar. The board policy that addresses the yearly calendar has been updated to reflect the inclusion of dates of significance whenever possible. A lot of care and thought goes into creating a calendar each year for the thousands of students, staff, and families served by the division. The Board of Trustees is committed to a calendar that respects diversity and inclusion. Visit epsb.ca/calendars.